713-572-4610. Larry, we'll let you jump in here. Go ahead. What's your thought?
You know, I appreciate Clint saying that he's going to try to stay positive today, because that's what I was trying to do. I was drinking me a nice little red, getting ready to eat this little Greek salad, you know, that my wife had fixed up, man.
You guys got the feta cheese on there?
Yeah, you know that feta's on there or so. I mean, I was just, you know, chopped up me some boiled eggs and dropped it in there. So I was just going to stay positive. You know how bad my life has to be that y'all on this radio saying we got to depend on David Johnson?
You know it's
my life cannot be that bad that y'all saying. Y'all are openly saying that David Johnson is going to be able to try to save us from the Jaguars. Look here, man. So you said something interesting. You said, hey, you just got to figure out what the hell that the running backs and the tight ends do that's good, right? They don't do nothing good, Joe. They don't do nothing good. You can't figure out what is already known. They don't do nothing good. So this is just going to be another example of what we need the Texans to do is just show up in Jacksonville and keep us in our spot so we can try to figure out how the draft going to go. Because I ain't looking forward to David Johnson going out there doing that. If David Johnson get 100 yards against the Jags show, I'll come up there and I'll buy you a bottle of Crown or something.
Let me ask you something, Larry. I know you're shot on the season. I understand. But are you to a point where you actually want to see what more from Brevin Jordan and guys like Nico Collins? Like, are you still to that point where you want to see more and see what you actually have and if those guys can be something when you hopefully?
Yes.
So you do still care to see that. And that's the reasoning why. That's the reason why David Johnson needs to be out there so you can still have that to be able to get that look.
They didn't, even with David Johnson out there, he ain't going to help them give us that look, man. The defense know, so what you think they're going to do? They're going to back off the line of scrimmage because David Johnson's there. They're going to double Nico them. David Johnson don't have that kind of pull, man. Let me ask you this, Joe. If David Johnson can't get outside and he can't get inside, and all you got to do is move him out the wide receiver, does that make your offense better? No, because you know it's going to be short of the sticks. So this ain't going to work, man. Look, I want Nico and Brevin Jordan to be open and all this other stuff. But if you tell me again that David Johnson is going to save us, I'm going to go post some yak in this wine, man, and go end it, because that ain't going to happen at our house.
Stay on that red, man. Pop one of them blue chews in that red.
But it doesn't
have
any
night, man.
It don't
have any night, Larry. I want to be. I want to be. I want to be.